the characterizations made of rappers often is that they're very boastful. It seems like right now you're taking pains to be humble and look at things from a very realistic perspective. Is that accurate?
Mm-hmm. I think being humble is sexy. That's my new put. I'm pushing.
Say proud. You know, I really believe in the power of unconditional love. That's I focus on unconditional love. I believe unconditional love can change the world, can heal the world, can change families, relationships, friendships. You know, it has a lot of power in it. My love journey began back in 1999. My good friend here, Chase, was with me. Trip to I call Love Land, heaven. Literally went not my body but my spirit, man. Just love you. And I came back, I told him I love you. I never told nobody I love you in my life. Not even my mom, my dad, nothing. So I know I was a changed person.